Hello everybody on YouTube land, Jamie Power back for another sort of a shop vlog. That's right, got to pop up to Castle Point. It's got to that time when I've got to do some grocery shopping. So I'm going to pop to Asda and then pop to 100 Penny Store, also known as Poundland. That's correct. So let's get going. Cue the intro. Why do I keep doing that? Into Asda. That's right, we're gonna pop in here, see what we got here. So we've got some t-shirts here. What's this? Oh, Cars, my least favorite Pixar film. Anyway, let's get to what we come in to look at. That's right, the DVDs and the Blu-ray. See if there's anything new in this week. Here's some of the ones on the end, which are for the kids, obviously, mainly here. There are some adult ones towards the bottom. Oh, look at this. Oh, you little shit.
Hello there, subscribe to Jamie Powell. Thank you very much.
Anyway, I need help. Let's see what we've got today. Anything new on the shelf today? Where we are in Asda, I know Big Paulie didn't have much luck in Sainsbury's, but we ain't even got an entertainment section anymore in Sainsbury's. What we got here then? Batman, Soul of the Dragon. Yes, I haven't seen this in the shop before. Maybe it was here last week, but I missed it. June, this is now reduced down to £10. That's not bad, I guess. It's quite a long film. I think it's a TV series. And I had a look at some of the charts. They have not a great deal more in the Blu-ray section. They didn't have what I expected to see, which is the Secret Garden Blu-ray. But they did have the DVD. In fact, we've got a few new DVDs in here this week. We've got this one, which I have seen. It's not too bad. It gets better towards the second half. The odds, what are the odds about finding this one, eh? maybe when it's about £3. Oh, it's old Bruce Willis. Bruce Willis, and probably in it for about 10 minutes. And he's got a nice little gun there. Oh, what the hell's that? Freaking heck, it's like the ex-mother-in-law. What we got here then? Oh, Skin Collector. This is brand new this week. Not seen this before. Daniel Harris. Yes, this might be quite good. Might have to pick that one up. What we got here? Cut Above the Rest, whatever it's called. Wesley Snipes, gangster sort of film. I'm not too sure. Might be all right though. But yeah, nice to see a couple of titles in here anyway, but nothing of any great exceptionally exciting, that's for sure. But yeah, let's have a look at this. What's this? I don't know what the hell that was. What have we got here then? Some Star Wars figures, some retro ones, down to £7.97. That's pretty good. I had a little rummage through. They had Leia, and they had Han Solo, and they had some other Bonds as well. What have we got here then? Oh, we got a Winnie the Pooh section, people. That's right. Very nice indeed. The wife's got pretty much all of that. So I look at this. Copperberg, Orange, and Passion Fruit. Only 90 bloody p. I bought one of these last week, had one last night, and we went in here today to get another one, and they reduced by half price. Freaking fantastic. I picked up four, the bloody bastard. Right then, it's a beautiful day today. Absolutely gorgeous, and there's a tree. And more of a twig than a bloody tree. We popped into Costa, that's right. A fancy something to eat and a little drink. So we went into inside, and what did we find, dear ladies and gentlemen? Lots of pots and pans on the wall, that's for sure. Well, painted ones anyway. So yes, in Costa Lot, as my mum used to call it. And I picked up... Oh, we've got to do the Kermit Ghost shot. Here we go. It's all free, people. Other coffees are available. Oh, dear. And whoop, zoom in. And what did I have to nibble on? That's right, me and Katie's favourite. We like these sausage bats. We've been having them for about just over a year now. And they're absolutely lovely. We do love them. And well, when you can bloody eat them. What a freaking twat. Take your mask off, you dickhead. As you can see, I've nibbled on this one. I've nibbled on my sausage in public. Whoa. And, yeah, why do we have to film this? You really don't need to see a fat fuck eating his lunch, can you? Oh, anyway, let's go into 100 penny stores, see if there's anything new and exciting in here. And guess what? That's right. No, same old shit. But never mind. We still had a nice little look round and see if there's anything new in here. I did bring a box down off the shelf, which I will show in a minute, which had a couple of titles in there, which I've not seen, but nothing that I really wanted. So you got Piranha, Inception, Expendables, Guns, Girls, Gambling, Jack Said, what did he say? I don't bloody know. From Paris, From Love, Rampart, and all the rest of it, and the one at the bottom there. But there's now time to go home. And we're home, people. Hooray. And it's been a nice little trip. Nice to see some new titles in Asda. And I did pick up one. And what did I pick up? That's right. I picked up Skin Collector. I hope they don't make four of them. But, oh dear, that's a bad joke. Even for my standards. But yeah, it looked interesting. Danielle Harris and John Jarrett and Caspian Van Dien from the very awesome movie that is Starship Troopers. I love that film. But yeah, it looks like a sort of like a psychological thriller, horror, drama thing. I like the looks of it. Want to give it a go. And for a fiver, that's not too bad. I'm liking these £5 ones. I think DVDs should be a fiver, Blu-rays should be a tenner, and 4Ks should be, well, 15 quid, I guess. And 3Ds, if they still make them, of course, 13 quid, let's be honest. But yeah, very happy to pick that up. I know it's DVD. There is a German Blu-ray, but it's currently out of stock and it's about 12 quid. So I thought, give this a go and see what I think of it. And if I ever see it cheap or it goes down in price, I might pick it up, depending if I like it or not, of course. Right, well, that's the end of the shop vlog. However, I do have to mention something. On this Sunday coming, I will be doing a live stream with Paul Robinson and Pete Blu-ray Bullet Brit. And I will leave a link down below to Magpie Movies is the channel. Paul is a great guy. He's been doing YouTube for some time now. He's recently been doing it, but he's growing and growing. And he's been doing a lot of these live chats. One with the first one was with Pete, obviously. And then he did one with Kermit's Ghost and Pete, which was fantastic. And then he did one with Big Paulie. Lots of blah, 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 blah going on with Big Paulie. That was good as well. And so, yeah, I'm next, one of the next ones along, which will be on Sunday. So, like I said, I'll leave a link down below to his channel so you can subscribe to him and send my love, because he really is a cool guy and he's doing great things with his channel and it's building. And these live vlogs, I really do enjoy them. These live, chats, etc. It's nice to have the banter and see these people who love movies come together. It will be like the Avengers of Blue Tube. Also, whilst I'm here, I'm going to mention that I've got, I will leave a link down below for this as well. I've got a page on Facebook because I get some friend requests from people and some of them I don't know who they are. And I think, well, if you're a fan of this channel and you want to keep in touch or find out updates about my videos or whatever, and are you on Facebook and you want to join the page, make a discussion, you want to talk about movies, if there's something that you're trying to find or I want to help, I like helping people and finding things. And if anybody sees anything in my videos, I try to do good and get them for them, etc. So it's just a way of showing my appreciation for all you guys subscribing to me. I always try to make my videos as good as they can be, and I never think they're as great as they could be, but I do my best, and I'm just so passionate about movies, always have been, always will be, I'm just a small channel on YouTube. There are people on YouTube that have had thousands and millions of subscribers. But to me, to get to around, well, I'm at 822, I think it is. That is insane for me. I never expect that. I'm sorry, I'm waffling on as more than I usually do. Hey guys, sorry to interrupt the video, but when I was recording this, I didn't see anything in front of me. But there's an orb that goes right down from the top of the screen to the bottom. I don't know if you can see it. I'll try and zoom into it and see if you can see it as it falls, but yeah, very odd. I don't have no idea where that was. There was nothing there, and it wasn't dusty. Maybe it's nothing, but tell me what you think in the comments. Back to me. I'm waffling on as more than I usually do. I'm waffling on as more than I usually do. I can hear the wife saying, "Shut up and get to the point." No, she's not like that. She's very lovely. So, yes, that's it then for today. Thank you very much for watching. I better go to give you guys a break. Please like, share and subscribe. Stay safe and play safe. I will see you again soon with some more videos. And like I said, check me on that video on Sunday with Blu-ray Bullet Brit and, of course, Magpie Movies. Oh, dear, I'm going. I'll see you later. Bye. Fucking Music Magpie. What a freaking twat.